Is anterior placenta considered high risk?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Anterior placental implantation is associated with an increased risk of pregnancy-induced hypertension, gestational diabetes mellitus, placental abruption, intrauterine growth retardation, and intrauterine fetal death. Posterior placenta has a significant association with preterm labor in a positive blood group.